Computer expert Brandon Bain isn't surprised by the maliciousness of this virus.
Virus creators are no longer in the game for simply having fun and trying to one-up their competitors. It's a profit-making organization these days.
Bain says to prevent infecting your own computer, make sure you have an effective firewall and regularly update your software. Also, be careful when using thumb drives and memory cards from unknown sources.
You want to make sure that all of your definitions are up to date on your computer's main antivirus, as well as Windows patches, that those are up to date and secure. So anything that's exposed is taken care of.
As for the city, it has pinpointed the problem, but fixing it will take a few days.